Hello guys, today we will see how to create circular menu like this in Android.